Hey y'all, this is Joe out of St. Bernard Acres. The cabin has a roof on it. Finally. Told you this was going to be a year of progress. Now, I still have to cut the tarp pieces off, and I forgot to order the rake trim for the porch. So you can see the rake coming down the roof, but not over the porch because I forgot those two pieces. So I have to come out and do those. I wanted to shoot some video of actually doing the roof, but it was too hard. We just wanted to get the roof done. And there was no really good place to put the camera, you know, to do all that kind of stuff. But I can show you back here, ready for gutters. Start collecting the rainwater. Now I can cut the tarp off and we can paint. That's gonna be the next big project, is painting and cleaning the outside of it. But we went with the red just because it looks better. As we redo the barn, it's red and it'll match. And I didn't even think about it, but it matches my gate and Gail's car. But yeah, this was fun. I'm so glad that this is finally done. This is Saturday, April 25th. And it's been sunny most of the day, but it's supposed to rain. So we might be out here long enough to hear what the rain sounds like on the roof. But I'm just so happy it's done. And I know you guys are happy to see progress going on out here. And like I said, once the weather breaks, you know, we'll be working on it. Now I got to do some tree trimming here. Trim some of those leaves back, or branches. That tree right there in the middle, that whole tree is coming down. We don't need it. And then we can finish cleaning it up now around the back as it's drying out. We can start cutting and burning. I should have the air filter and the fuel filter, gas filter for the lawnmower to finish up all the maintenance on it, on the Husqvarna. And hopefully one day next week or next weekend it'll be dry enough and we can come out here and give it its first mowing. But I love that roof. I wish I had remembered the rake trim for the porch, but you know, I've never done a roof before. This is all new to me. And I'm kind of impressed because I ordered everything, brought it out here, and that's all that's left over. Those are the cutoffs from the 8-foot sections. So it just worked out perfectly. And we put the fascia board on there today, put the rake boards on today so we can put the trim around it. And it's just great. It just looks so, it's like transforming it from a shed to looking like a cabin. And once I finish up the trim and we start painting, it's really going to come out. You know, a cabin, a tiny home, whatever you want to call it. You see, I got to fix the roof on my shower and get to work on it. But everything's good out here. Gail's walking around the barn right now with the metal detector. finally broke down a bottom metal detector to, you know, check around out here, and it'll help find stuff. But I wanted to show you now, this kind of died back a little bit. This is kind of odd. Y'all put all the apples out for deers. See if the deer eat them. They come over here to Bobby's property, and you can kind of see, you know, where the property lines are. Because I've kind of cut across here. Now, that's the old farmhouse right there. Bobby's cabin is another 600 or 700 feet way back beyond that. And if you can see that white bucket there, I don't know how to zoom in with Filmic Pro here right now. I didn't bring my gimbal that controls it. Oh, there we go. But that's about 50 feet away. That's the well head. That's how close the well is to my side of the property. But he's not using it. And as long as he owns the property, I'm going to see, you know, I can hook up the generator, drop a pump in there, and fill up totes and everything full of water. So I think I'm going to work with him on that, and then while I'm setting up the rain catchment and everything. Also, yesterday, I ordered 1,000 watts, four 250-watt solar panels. Because I'm going to get started on that as well out here. Because we've just been waiting on the roof to really go to town. And, you know, the billboard tarp was good, but it wasn't a roof. It didn't really fill everything out. But I wanted y'all to see the roof we got. And I'm sorry I didn't get to videotape any of installing it, but it just, or film it. It just wasn't, it's too hard to do that while you're trying to work, you're trying to beat the rain. And, you know, down on the ground, put the camera, you can't see anything on the roof anyway. And it's too tilted and too dangerous to try to move cameras around on top of the roof. So at least you can see it's done. And hope y'all like this. Stick around. Make sure you subscribe if you're not a subscriber. Because we're going to be going to town this year on this cabin. And I'm going to be spending a lot of time out here. A lot of nights. Getting this thing fixed up. But remember to like this, comment, share it. Ding the bell. I mean, all that kind of stuff. You know what I mean. But this is Joe. This is our self-isolation spot. We're out.